again, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emery. It is the end of a long homestand, and so far it's been a positive one. They have a winning record and all, but it ends tonight. How do you approach a game that's the last one?
Well, you want to continue the positive momentum that you've started at home here, Doc, and I think for this particular team is that when you get back on the road, you want to live off of what you've done in your last game. They want a big win here tonight.
The Blues are taking care of business here at home. We talk about how important it is to win your home games because it's difficult to win on the road. Let's see if they can go out on the road with a win in their pocket, winning the last game of this homestand.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. No surprise he's starting this game. He won the last one. This man's getting the call, and it's done with confidence. Let's see if he can own the crease for the visitors. First faceoff is done in St. Louis, and we begin.
The Raiders, with a win in their last game, extends the winning streak a little further. Some real work to do tonight.
Gathered up again by Ellis. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Lost possession there.
And they've got it again. It's dumped in. Puck is thrown to Gord. Shutout positioning by Schwartz. Seattle's with it now in center ice. Taken over again. Carries it on in from center. Hits to the crease. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Rides the line. Forks it to Tarasenko. The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Snaps it far side. Back on his stick. Not on the net.
Pretty tough to score on a grade A chance if you don't hit the net. That's being too fine with the puck. He's got to hit the net from there.
Tremendous hit.
Ellis clearly got the message here. This is going to be a physical game, and you want to set the tone early with as many hits as you can.
A shot. At least he protected his goaltender. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Dogged determination there by Plekanec. Great save.
He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
Thanks very much, Ray. Let's it rip. Great save. Stole that pass away in his own end. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Puck loose because of that hit. And we have offside called here. And a shot, and that was way, way late.
You see a play like that, Doc, that goaltender's team has to respond.
Was going back into old times for those two major penalties. And that's a face-off win. Goes back deep for it. That one fired down. The defense will win the race.
The Blues are only half of the group in this game that has played very well over the last 10 games. Both of these teams have played almost identically. Their records are almost identical as they head into this matchup.
Steals it in the attacking zone. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Smart recovery by O'Reilly. A shot. Didn't miss by much.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
The Raiders continue to probe up the wing. Shoots. He just sent the shot wide. A rocket! That puck struck him in front. Really good cut of the pass. A huge open ice hit.
Well, that big hit.
Alone! He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. in his own end. Pitching this one to Gore. Cut that pass in his own end. Propelled to Fabry. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. Looking to Nyquist. Gains that offensive line. Let's it go. That puck was obstructed by a screen.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
And he picks it up. Up that right side to Tarasenko. A heartening collision. You thought they were gone. They're not. Good hustle to get back down the ice. No icing on this. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Save there.
He's always among the highest hit totals in the league.
They won that draw. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Not able to do that well. Fires one. He created a screen, but he blocked the shot. Heaves one. Terrific save off the redirect. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Raiders have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
Period two has begun. Still looking for our first goal. A shot. Oh, close but wide.
Nyquist's gonna want that one back.
Smart recovery by Shen. St. Louis has possession in the middle. Flings it. A good stick stop. And ring more bells on that one. One, and he scores! All that hard work, and now finally a goal. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Makes that pass. Thrown to the slot. He scores! They might make it three fast. They take that neutral zone faceoff. Has that measure.
The Blues have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Tries to get it on net. Save!
St. Louis has not given up much defensively at all. Their goaltender could play in a bathing suit and not get hurt down there.
What a heavy hit!
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet. Pressure now. A big hit in open ice. Another reason to like this game tonight.
If you can catch somebody with an open ice hit, you know that you're giving them a real jolt.
They win the draw. What next? Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Terrific determination by Van Riemsdyk. Karam pass to Eves. Let's it go. Well done with that pass. Seattle's quick on the draw. Not on the net.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
Shoots. Great chance, but he missed. That puck's loose. A good defensive play. St. Louis skates up from the neutral zone. Lofted back in, and that'll get the defense off. The Blues win it. And down to Costin. Pulled it right back. A shot. Point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
In with it now. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Passing one off now to Costin. Pass through center ice. Walking a thin line near the border there. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Now it's directed to Eaves. Backhander to the net. And the pickup. St. Louis charges up the wing. Let's it go. That's a great save. Look out, here it comes.
Schwartz gets absolutely smoked there. I'm not sure if they're targeting him or not, but I do know that his team is not very happy.
St. Louis along the wing can play it ahead. Gathered up again by Scott Hartman. Pass attempt to Bomeister. Directing that one to Schwartz. Trying to go to Schmaltz. Moving it to Schwartz. In that defensive zone, an important play. Snapping a pass to Ekholm. Gotten quickly back. Strong wrister. Save. Loose puck blocked off by Hartnell. Good job on the draw. Loose puck, good defensive denier. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Edmondson's looking to lead. Gains the zone. Reads the play and keeps it. Oh, what a hit there.
You want to get by as quick as you can on the boards. Maybe you can slide through. Not there. Doors closed.
Shoots one. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Chip to O'Reilly. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Pitching it to Maroon. Steps in from the neutral zone. Good place to shoot from. Wonderful stop.
They're tough to play against, and they lead the league standings as a result.
Good faceoff win. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did. Critical win of the draw. No way he's getting by there. Puck is thrown to Fabry. And open ice collision. Big chance. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin. The Raiders have it along the side at mid-ice. Pitching this one to Fabry. Looking to Barbashev. The arm is up for a delayed penalty call. Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Raiders have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Good pass off the boards. That was a pass that just went south, and so everybody has to get back out. Passing one off now to Sutter. Let's the shot fly. Oh, stick save. Picked up in the attacking zone. Let's it go. Great block. Lifts one. Turned away with the stick. And still another save. What a show.
How many stops can one goaltender make?
Wonderful stop by Allen. Need to get rid of it. That was one. He'll get the number on.
He lost his lid.
He's in. Good save there. Now it's directed to Jenner. Up the wing, possession still with him. Vladimir Tarasenko with it now. Watch him, dangerous and exciting. He finished his check right in the middle of the ice. Van Riemsdyk tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Man, I love 4-on-4. One guy makes a little stumble or a half a mistake, and all of a sudden you've got scoring chances all over the place.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. That's a good hit off the forecheck. Gets in, looks over his options here. Cut off that pass.
St. Louis's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Shen. Save! Couldn't retain possession. Good clean win. Quick wrist shot. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Gets that one on across. In the slot. Good work in clearing it out. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Bumped off. Pass attempt to Gore. Oh, broke it up. Nice work by Bozak. That's how you break up a play. Solid work there by O'Reilly. The Raiders controlling play now in their own end. Gains the zone. A successful clear. Still time on this power play, but not much. Wrister! May not have intended it, but it hit him. Shoots! Got in front of another one.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
The Raiders needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
I have liked a lot of their game this evening. What I haven't liked is they've been shorthanded here in the third period. You really allow the opponent an easier road to climb back into the game.
Has it picked up. Nicely into the zone. To Gore. Directing that one to Maroon. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Allen's at the bench. Extra attacker out. Sends to the point. Whoa, what a play!
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Great save. Ellis wants possession out of his own end. Fires. Deflected off the blocker. Trying to go to Ellis. Skates it into the zone. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Blockered away. Shoots a wrister. That is a shot that went way wide.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Many yards gained to Ellis. Fires a shot. Wide of the net. Moving it to Perron. Good shooting place. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. It's an onside play. Can't take an offside here. Everybody goes back. Must get it out. Puck loose, now picked up. On to Perron. A big, big hit.
Ooh, that one's...
He got iron with that one.
Petrangelo's not able to stretch this game out as his shot hits the pipe and bounces away. He doesn't generally need more than one chance.
Snapping a pass to Pareko. Perfect receipt of the pass. Free puck off a defender there. And a save. Seattle's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty.
St. Louis penalty to number 57, David.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. quick work on the faceoff. Solid pad save. Solid clean win. 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around, and you start to tire them out.
Pass across at the point, throws it to Thornton.
Presses that attack. Makes a shot.
Terrific save. Try to clear the puck, and the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Pitching it to Nyquist. The Raiders with possession up the wing.
Puts one on. Great save. They won that battle in the docks.
Save! Loose puck due to the play by Plekanec. Swept on to Ellis.
Fires! That puck was obstructed by a screen. They clear the zone, and so now they can get that line change.
Puck is thrown to Plekanec.
Looks to make a play.
He shut him right down. One-timer. Marvelous save.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
Brings it in for an attack. From the outside. Oh, deflected away.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Drives it. Can't get a shot on.
Faces up to the point. Sends it across the blue line.
Sends it.
Score! A power play goal.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
The Blues prevail on the draw. And he dumps it in. Pitching this one to Thornton. Moved along and in. A shot just wide.
That goaltender's breathing a little easier. Great chance from the slot. He just missed.
Gone on a long time on the road, and that's what's coming up for these guys after today.
Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in.
Puck's loose, the roadblock got in the way. Big drive, not there.
He's trying to shoot that puck as hard as he can, and he gets all of it. Maybe take a little off it and get it on the net.
Gathered up by Thornton. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Looking to Perron. No chance on that. He was bumped off balance.
Seattle setting up an offense from the wing.
Shoots one.
The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Some contact there and the puck is loose.
Scooped up by Van Riemsdyk.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Fires wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Quickly off the stick.
Oh, great block. Bounced off the boards to Shannon.
Can he beat him here? Save. Shut down the best guy the other team had.
A huge save at a huge time in this game.
Skill play by Bomeister. Passing one off now to Barbashev. He banks a pass ahead. And now it's directed to Eves. Intercepted pass.
The Blues have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Good job defensively done there. That takes some pressure off with that defensive play. Leads that charge into the zone.
Shoots. Score! Oh, a thrilling return. We're tied and still some time.
neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Headed to a wild finish. Game even. Fans screaming. Some of them hoarse, I'll bet. Wonderful block. Lip spot. He missed the net.
Wasn't too far off, but ultimately not on the net.
Missed. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure off.
Puck free, roadblock by Pekanis.
Pressure now. Muscled off. Tries in front. And in flight over the line. Hammers one. Got ironed with the shot. And thrown down to Costin. Shoots one. Big bad save. 12 to Petrangelo. No luck.
He leaned into that one. He got most of that. Just misses the net.
Can he clear? Offside. He won't have. They weren't going to let this one go through the rest of the game without settling it this way. Minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
Edmondson's strength is in the defensive zone. An example would be the courage he shows in blocking shots. He's got a remarkable number of those blocks over the last couple of games.
Sudden death overtime has started. If no one scores here, we'll go to a shootout. What a strong wrist shot. Shot, what a save.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that shot.
And this game is tied at 2. Big drive. Oh, and he missed the net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Gains the zone. On the outside, a shot. Save. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Pass attempt to Thornton. Let's it go. Save there. Good work along the boards. Puck went just outside the blue line, and so everybody has to get back. Directing that one to Ellis. Trying to go to Nyquist. Muscled long to Thornton. Shoots one. That shot hit a man. Shoots. Crossbar. Great take. Dangerous area. Kicked out of that battle. The Raiders up the wing are moving the puck. Sets up shot. Slid to Tarasenko. Banked right ahead. Cut down on that rush. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first.
St. Louis was hoping to end this in overtime, guys. Their bench was up and yelling at their defense to jump into the rush. They wanted to do everything they could to avoid the shootout, where they're only average so far.
A shot. Oh, what a stop.
You got to find a way to put it in the net. In the
overtime period. Moving it now in the defensive zone. A lot of players on the ice here as we hit the final minute of overtime. They might have to clear the ice for a shootout. We'll see. Outlet up the middle to Thornton. Shoots. Wonderful stop. Taken and held at the blue line. Let's it go. Terrific shot, but a denial. This could be it. Picks it up in his own end. Little pass from his goalie here. Seattle's looking to head man up the wing. Shot on. Oh, and it's off the mark.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
Just a good rub out there. Into the attacking end. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
That was very close, but he missed the opportunity with that shot.
Shootout time. All deciding who wins. Everyone watching, many standing and ready to start. Score! To the bottom of the first. And here is the first shooter. He saved the goal. Thornton's got a great opportunity here. His team's ahead. He can make it bigger. He scores! Schwartz in that situation every player dreams of. All the... He scores!
Next shooter for Seattle, number 4, Ryan Ellis.
He scores! It's over! The last shot wins! The Blues have failed yet again in the shootout.
I know what practice theme is going to be about tomorrow.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.